Today I'm gonna be playing. I'm not playing. Reviewing this incredibly relaxing fight. I had a lot of trouble with this game recently, but you know it's all fine now. So you don't need to worry now. Yippee-yay! But yeah. So I'm gonna review the new update and see how it is. First thing I'm gonna review here is this. He has a new house that's pretty freaking cool. You know, just look at him. Didn't give him any new, like, pose or anything. He's still there. For some dumb reason, he's just still there. In the same place. Well, that's not a problem. It makes sense. It would make more sense if it was in the house. But, you know, that doesn't really matter. You know, it's just a game. But let's move on to the next things. Yeah. Next year we got the mountain. Not a mountain. Where my trailer was. The trailer, the second trailer. Where it still got rejected, but you know what? I don't really care. It was a really dangerous lesson. You see, Monkey moved from the spawn point to here. That's pretty cool. Because, you know, that's cool. But he still doesn't have a shop. Pretty sure from the potions here, he's gonna have a potion shop. But they haven't worked on the potions yet, I'm pretty sure. So, Mountain got a pretty massive update. Have all this stuff here. Beautiful cedars. Should just be diamonds. It might be stupid, but there might be diamonds. I don't even know what this is, to be honest. But, huh? Yeah, let's just move on. Yeah. Look at this new thing here. I don't want to go too much into this because I want to get to the review, but house, new update, new things, and yeah. Okay. So now it's time to start reviewing. You know, the keyword is something scale. I forgot about it like a while ago, but you know, scale, the quality, the replayability, and funniness. They're just nothing much funny about this game. So let's start with the quality. The shaders are really nice. Effort that the people put in this game is pretty good. So I'll give effort a 7. No, not a 7. A 9. And then, the replayability. You know, there's not much to do in this game other than fighting, but this game isn't very popular, so there's no one really playing, so all you can do is just watch. So I'll give the replayability a 6. I got a 9 and a 6, last but not least, the funniness. There's not even much funny about it. You know, the creator likes to advertise this the game's group. As like in a meme way, like he uses poggers, Among Us. I don't think I remember what I'm sorry, but yeah, the creator's just a meme guy. He loves memes. Now I'm not a really big fan of memes, especially the Among Us meme. Yeah. Okay, the funniness. The funniness is freaking like not too much funny about the game, so no, I'll have to give it a 4. So 9, 6, and a 4. Let's see what we have here. So here we go. 9 plus 6 plus 4. I can't count, so I have to. A 19 out of 30. A 19 out of. Okay. A 19 out of 30. So 19 out of 30 isn't bad, but like, you know, 19 out of 30. You get higher, but yeah. 19 out of 30. Not bad, but could improve. A lot of spots where you can improve. And yeah, you know, that's all the review. I hope to see you, and I hope to see this game like update and become better, hopefully. But for now, it's just a 19 out of 30, so I will see you in the next video. Oh my god!